There will be a short-term relocation of up to 12% of our staff while this is going on. Most of this staff are support staff or what I will call non-frontline staff. We are not talking about pulling out and we are not talking about evacuation.
Thank you.